After 15 years, a lot of these steps have become second nature to me. When I started, I used to put more silver in the scrap container than I had in my finished pieces. Years of repetition have helped me to streamline the process and refine my craft. This is a very labor-intensive process. For these particular earrings, I cut, form, solder, hammer, drill, sand, and then polish, with a few steps in between. A goldsmith I once worked with told me, "If you're in a rush, you're in the wrong business." He was right.